Baleen whales are large marine mammals. They are the gentle giants of the ocean. The largest species, the blue whale, can grow up to 100 feet long. They are separated into four families, the right whales and bowhead whales, the pygmy right whales, the gray whales, and the rorquals. 14 living species are recognized in the Integrated Taxonomic Information System, 8 of which are rorquals. Rorquals include the fastest swimming baleen whales and are distinguished by the horizontal throat grooves that line the bottom of their jaws. These grooves allow the mouth to expand like an accordion. Right whales are slow swimmers, with bulky and less streamlined bodies than rorquals. They do not have dorsal fins. Gray whales have short throat grooves and are among the most primitive whales. Their body shape resembles that of their ancient ancestors. Pygmy right whales are the smallest of the baleen whales. Baleen whales occupy a wide variety of habitats, from cold polar waters to the tropics. The most specialized species is the bowhead whale. They are restricted to the cold waters of the Arctic and subarctic. In order to stay warm, they may have as much as 20 inches of insulating blubber around their bodies. Baleen whales are filter feeders that consume zooplankton, like copepods and krill, along with small fish. They have no teeth. They feed by using a series of fringe plates on their upper jaw to strain the seawater for food. These plates are called baleen, and they are made of keratin. Rorquals feed by lunging and taking in huge gulps of water containing their prey. Others, like bowhead whales, are skimmers that swim along with their mouths open before straining out their prey. Humpback whales sometimes work together around their prey to blow bubbles, effectively making a net around a school of fish. Then, they lunge up through the bubble net to get their food. Gray whales inhabit shallow waters. They swim along the bottom, sucking in sediment and filtering out tiny benthic creatures. Baleen whales have two blowholes that they use to breathe. They must periodically come up for air. A whale's tail fluke is its main device of locomotion. The fluke moves up and down like a paddle, propelling the whale forward. A whale's flippers are used for steering. Many species undertake long migrations. Often, much of their life is spent far offshore in the open ocean. Baleen whales typically feed in cold waters and mate in warmer waters. Females grow slightly larger than males. They use sound for communication and establishment of territory. Blue whales produce the loudest sustained sounds. Their low-frequency sounds carry for hundreds of miles. Humpback whales produce the longest and most complex sound sequences. Each regional population has its own song. Only males produce these songs, and they can be half an hour long. This typically happens during the breeding season. Due to their curious nature and jumping displays, the humpback whale is one of the most popular whales for whale watching. Large aggregations of baleen whales are uncommon. Even in migration, groups normally consist of only a few individuals. This is thought to be because their predation pressure is low due to their large size, allowing them to safely stay in smaller groups. Adults have a slow reproductive rate. Females typically have a single calf every 2 to 4 years. Whale milk is very rich. Young baleen whales grow quickly. A blue whale calf may gain nearly 200 pounds per day. Rorquals mate in warm waters during the winter. Birth takes place around 11 months later, followed by a typical 7 to 11 month lactation period. A whale's lifespan varies by species. Bowhead whales are thought to live over 100 years. A number of parasites like to attach themselves to whales, such as barnacles, parasitic copepods, and whale lice. When whales die and sink, their carcasses provide nutrients for many deep water organisms. Baleen whales were previously exploited by commercial whaling for centuries. Many species were harvested to the point of nearly becoming extinct. Right whales were hunted for their blubber, to make oil, to burn in oil lamps, or to make soap. Baleen was also harvested for a number of products. Luckily, commercial whaling is no longer a threat to baleen whales. However, they still face a variety of human-caused threats, such as pollution, collision with fishing vessels, fishing gear entanglement, and ocean noise. Increased ocean noise can cause whales to alter their behavior. Even with decades of protection, many whale populations are still highly depleted. The blue whale population is an estimated 10% of what it used to be before commercial whaling. Species like the North Atlantic right whale are endangered. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.